Yeah, that is the dream. Overrun map, but he doesn't have anti-lag.
But you're bro.
Yes, he did a wheel spin.
So, I haven't actually done an introduction to this video, but we are now all going down to Avonmead. Some drift cars have gone down there, so I'm going out in this straight-piped Mini Cooper S. I have been out in it before, and I'm having to shoot it soon. But, yeah, it sounds good.
Give it a quick start-up.
Rev it, we might get some rev. Right.
Oh. no.
Oh no.
Run.
Run.
Run. Go left, go left. We'll hide.
So that didn't really go to plan, to be honest. Unfortunately, I think one or two of them got caught, but we went off, and now I'm back home. So it's not the best way to end the video, but it happens, I guess. Only having a little play and the police still come along. I didn't even see the X5 come along, but he just died in front of us. The prelude was okay, I know that, because Tom was in there. But I think like the Skoda got done, and I'm not sure about the other cars, but like, comment, subscribe, all of that. And I would like to let you know, there won't be too much content over the next few weeks because I'm going to be away on holiday for 2 weeks. So there won't be too much content coming out then. I've just got a couple of photo shoot videos and that's about it. But I'll see you guys in the next video.